All right, what's up YouTube? So here is the wifey's car. We ended up hooking it up with another Alpine deck, just like my Toyota Camry, except this one, you know, you can hide it, which is pretty cool. And I got that idea from somebody on the forums on the Lexus Club. And I really love that stereo, the Alpine CDE175BT. And so yeah, I installed it. And then now I finally have my sub, which we're about to go in the trunk right now. It is the Alpine Type R right here. And then I just kind of match it up with the a Pioneer, a GMDX871. And it sounds really, really good. So it's a custom box. I mean, the sub was like $150. The box is like $200, which was the most expensive part, and my deck in the front was $175. So anyway, let's go hear it. Go put some music on, and you know, there's no super flex or any of that. It's just really nice sound quality that I like, and that's what my wifey likes. So it actually ended up being perfect. As soon as I could find the music, it was here somewhere, I promise. I apologize, I'm trying to do this with one hand.
If you've been fucking with me from Port of Miami, it's been a hell of a fucking journey. Ain't nothing changed, man. Little stronger, a little wiser. Maybe a little more violent. Blame it on America. Fuck it.
Had to get out of that city, you know, the whole quarantine thing. The mountains is like super therapy for me. So is base too, though, so it's awesome. Anyways, YouTube, I'll let you guys go. Take it easy. See you next time.